Yeah, that's exactly where he was first time. The back tire is back in that hole.
Yeah, you're back in the barn. There you go. Right. You're gonna have to swing your front over, or that thing took a hit. I say if you back up, don't.
Oh, he's going forward. Same hole again.
No, it's a different angle. It's a whole other angle. It don't look like it's binding. Turn off passenger as you go forward.
I thought you did. That was nasty. Yeah. A whole tire on there. Now, if you put something in that hole right there, I think I got it.
Yeah, another boulder. Yeah. Don't risk your life.
I'm on the brake. Just sitting still. All the tires are on the ground, aren't they? All
right. No.
This one's sitting on the tip of a rock.
Your right rear is good.
This thing ain't moving now, though.
Yeah, he's...
Well, throw. I wouldn't go under.
Something right under here.
Can you coast back a foot?
Probably. Why?
No. I got a rock.
Right. Hold on.
It'd be a lot more stable, is all I'm saying.
I got a rock.
Don't move.
Watch out.
I think Shayla should have went first.
Probably.
You think I what?
You should have went first.
I was trying to get you guys back up front.
I'm kind of glad I didn't go first.
You didn't want to roll it?
So,
I prefer not to.
I'm sure there's a bypass. I don't have a buggy.
I tossed that big one down there, huh? You want to get
out of there.
Yeah,
it's
hey, somebody lost an ice or something.
Oh, yay.
Oh, God,
yeah.
There's a lot of undercut in there.
Yeah, there is. Nick, you climbing this? Nick,
huh?
You gonna climb this?
Nick will be a whole different ballgame because he's just skinnier and shorter.
I literally will like fucking at least get in this no problem.
Yeah,
getting up it will be
problem.
Questionable.
The climb itself
boys.
Is different. Right. Because I'm short.
Yeah. Tree hugger. You're on video.
Well, see, in reality,
defiling a tree. I'm recording this.
Or actually, no. I'm just trying to line.
You're going this way, so
yeah, I know you want to do it.
Yeah. What do we think?
You got a little something there. It ain't much, but I don't
think it ain't much, but it might be.
It might be enough not to bind it.
As long as the tire don't go under the rock.
Well, that's what I'm trying to avoid.
Over there, there are all those little rocks that get kicked out.
Yeah, that's my other concern, because they are a bit small.
All right, go on, give it hell. Great job.